as I said, purchased a property in Austin. As many people know already, the property prices in Austin are skyrocketing. And I just wanted to get in. It's very difficult to purchase a house currently. I've never seen such a seller's market in my life. Property goes on for sale and there's bids on it. Ends up selling 20% more. Don't like that much. So I came up with a technique of getting a property without getting into that bidding game. Well, not exactly. I actually bid on a house and I won it, but I think I got a very good deal on it. It's a fully furnished house, came with all the furniture, and I got it for maybe 40% less than what the house itself would go in the Austin market. Maybe it needs some upgrading, some fixing, but I don't think it's much. I may be wrong, but we'll see. I've done 13.1 miles so far and I've returned to go home, which means that by the time I get home I should have at least 26 miles. Find a bench and sit, have my coffee. This is what life is all about. Pushing yourself to the limit. Oh yes, found my spot. What's better than this? There's even trees on either side of the bench.